the guardian. This is probably the earliest of them all. It's been probably around for millions of years since it's fundamentally linked, as I said, to survival. As all other types, we postulate that the guardian evolved from a random mutation into a specific area of the brain. We're talking about the amygdala. It is the center for the fight or flight response. This mutation made the amygdala of the six more sensitive and more reactive, especially to fear. This came together with many behavioral changes, and these individuals were faster and more precise to detect any sign of danger. Imagine them saving millions of lives of their relatives and their families just by waking up in the middle of the night because they heard the cracking sound of a little twig breaking just outside their cavern, and they were able to raise the alarm and wake everybody up before a hungry bear or a rival band of sapiens raided the family home. So that's one thing. The other thing, they were always alert, 24/7, just the way you are when we are a bit afraid. This meant that not only were they able to pay attention to anything and everything, they developed a clear, laser sharp, step-by-step capacity for logical reasoning. A third trait is perhaps what made them more endearing. They were willing to do whatever it takes to create a safe environment for themselves and their loved ones. They were incredibly committed. Imagine the makeup of a hero that overcomes his or her own fear to commit to what they consider to be their duty. It's like a Paleolithic version of Frodo Baggins or Jon Snow, if you wish. So that is the guardian.